The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marine!
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.